Hello everyone and welcome to my channel Coding Card. So today we'll be solving one maths problem related with triangle, and the problem is find angle MBC. So here the problem is, we will be given a right angle triangle. You can see here the angle B is 90 degree, and we will be also given a midpoint. For example, here M is a midpoint of this hypotenuse AC, and our task is to find this angle theta. So the input format is, we will be given the length of this AB and BC, and we have to find this angle theta. And if the output is in this form, like 56.5000 something, then we have to just round it up to 57 degree. And for example, if my output is 56.4999, then we have to round it up to 56 degree. And the sample input is, for example, AB is 10 and AC is 10, and here the output is 45 degree. So let us try to solve this problem. So for this, we have one concept, like here we are given a right angle triangle. So for example, suppose this is my right angle triangle. This is A, B and C. Suppose this is M, which is the midpoint. We have to find this angle theta. This whole is 90 degree. So here we have concept, like for a right angle triangle, here BM equal to half of AC. This is the theorem. Here BM equal to half of AC, and at M is the midpoint of AC, then we can write this one as half of AC can be written as MC plus MA, and where MC equal to MA, then we can write simply half of 2MC. So BM can be written as BM equal to MC, means this BM equal to MC. So from this you can see this is a isosceles triangle. So angle this and this will be same. So this angle will also be theta. So if you see this triangle ABC, so if I find this angle theta, then this will work as this theta, and this one is this angle MBC, equal to angle MCB. So we'll simply apply a formula. If I write here tan theta for this one, if I simply write tan theta for this angle, then we can write AB by BC. So you have to find the tan inverse, means theta equal to tan inverse of AB by BC. So you have to find this angle theta. So let us try to write the code. So this was the logic, means our theorem was there, means if this is the midpoint, then AM and MC are equal, and where we have one theorem like BM equal to half of this AC. So from there we can calculate this triangle BMC is an isosceles triangle where BM equal to MC. So from that we can find this theta is equal to this angle MBC, is theta equal to angle MCB. So this angle is also a theta. So we have calculated in this whole triangle ABC tan theta equal to AB by BC, and from here we have just calculated theta. Let us write the code. So at the very first we are just taking the input AB and AC, AB and BC. Let us take AB comma BC equal to just take part wise AB equal to int of input and BC equal to int of input. So we are done with this A and AB and BC. So our task is to just write this tan theta form. So for that we'll simply write this in a print statement. Print. So for tan inverse we have a tan function. From we have to for that we have to import math. Import math. So in math we have this function math dot a tan to get the inverse. This tan inverse we have a tan. So a tan can be written as, now here we have to fit the AB by BC. So this will give us the theta, this theta. Now we have to convert this theta into degree. So for that we'll simply apply one again math dot degree. Now we are done with this. Now they have said that if the output is in this fashion we have to just round it up. So for that we'll simply use a round function. Let us execute and see what is the output for 10 comma 10. Math has no attribute degree. We have degrees. So we are getting 45. But the output is 45 degree. So for that we have to print degree. So to get that degree sign we have char of character present at 176. We'll simply print that one with a separator with no space. Let us run this. So you can see here we are getting 45 with a degree sign, which is same as this one. So let us run this code. So we are done with the sample test case. Let us submit this code. So congratulations, we are done with all the hidden test cases. So this was quite simple problem where we have just to apply one theorem. This one, where BM equal to the half of AC. From here we got the this triangle is a isosceles triangle, then we have to just calculate the angle theta. This theta is equal to this angle C, and from there we have just applied this logic. So if you like this video, please do give thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, and stay tuned for the next video. Thanks for watching.